With the Xenos code safely in our hands, and the Red Mercury supply destroyed, UNX will never get a better chance to breach the force field and take back the city. The entire force is at your side, Captain.
This is Stardust Invest. Captain, that was just amazing. dibs on your first autograph.
Is in our hands now, but this is not the end of the war by any means. You will be the spearhead, Captain, using the portal to take the fight. Short window of opportunity to strike at the mothership. After analyzing the data retrieved from the battleship, UNX has learned that if the Xenos leadership is killed, their ship's computers will consider the mission compromised and activate a self-destruct mechanism. We may never have a chance like this again. You can win this war today, Captain.
Off. The Xenos leadership consists of three heads: science, cult, and law. You can access their quarters if you kill enough Xenos to.
Okay. careful.
Thank you.
Ashland portal in our hands, we have a short window of opportunity to strike at the mothership. After analyzing the data retrieved from the battleship, UNX has learned that if the Xenos leadership is killed, their ship's computers will consider the mission compromised and activate a self-destruct mechanism. We may never have a chance like this again. You can win this war today, Captain.
We don't have long until communications cut off. The Xenos leadership consists of three heads: science, cult, and law. You can access their quarters if you kill enough Xenos to...
Thanks. Thanks.
skirmishes, decades of all-out war, all leading to this moment. We all helped make the Spear, Captain, but you drove it home. This is your victory. Training facility, Captain. Colonel Clark and his team have developed the advanced armor and weapon systems that you will be testing today. All right, Captain.
Nice and smooth. Leg actuators all functional.
Now, let's see you vault over an obstacle.
Looks good. All systems green.
That was easy. It's time to pick up the pace and see...
Distance nominal. Speed nominal.
Great. Now head through the gates and use the melee attack to take out it. Very funny, Captain. Now please use your melee attack.
Arm actuators exceeding specification. That model really packs a punch.
Okay, Captain. Weapons hot. Take aim and shoot to kill.
Good. Weapon telemetry green across the board. Nice fireworks. Range and yield both nominal.
I wish I had those in my day. Captain, don't forget you can detonate grenades at any time. It's entirely up to you when you press the button. Pretty good show, Captain. I think you'll do just fine. Now proceed to the extraction point and let's get you back home. Excellent. excellent job putting the systems through the...
site of the Project TriStar radar array codenamed the Northern Light. Fortunately, the equipment here was mothballed just before the blackout in 2009, and remote diagnostics report all systems nominal. Apparently, one just needs to throw the switch to power it up.
Godspeed, Captain. Kick some Xenos butt for me.
Head for the nesting areas, Captain. It's time to do a little home wrecking. Figured out a way to redirect the Barrow portal to other orbiting battleships. I know you have your hands full, but it would certainly aid the war effort if you were able to help with the ongoing operations against the Xenos fleet.
Revolver.
X Patrol investigating reports of a crashed Xeno ship at the Northern Light facility sent a distress signal, then went silent. Investigate the area, find the missing patrol, and report their status.
Multiply your eyes. Over here.
Stardust inbound for landing. I got visual on the rendezvous location. Looks clear.
Over here.
Control is lost. Thank you.